No place I'd rather be. What's going on, guys? It's your boy 17Gamer here. Today, guys, we're back with a brand new episode of 17 Plays Halo 5. Yes, you guys, we're back. Today, guys, we're doing Mission 13. Yes, guys, we're back. And let's get this over with.
Spartan Jameson Locke, broadcasting on all UNSC frequencies. Sierra 117, please respond.
Guardians moving.
Get moving. Reach low enough altitude. We're safe to jump.
Hey, don't stop. Shoot and run.
Let's try this again. To Sierra 117. Please respond.
How are you here?
Long story, sir. Cortana is activating Forerunner.
Hello.
It's your installation. Can't you tell them to let us through?
No. Between Warden and Cortana, religiously revoked. But worry not. I still have control of someone's responsibility. You're performing admirably, I think. There's less of them now than there were, which I assume is your objective. Your vehicle is not coping well with the stress of combat.
Looks like the road ends here.
Zubrick. One moment. I will
open
this. Follow me.
Thanks, partner.
The gateway is almost ready. Hurry.
What is the gateway?
It is between the Domain and Genesis. Within this building, Cortana will be reborn into the physical world. There, the gateway.
And the Master Chief is there.
Cortana has had the other humans wandering in circles within the gateway facility for some hours. She is preparing for something, but just what is unknown?
More coming.
Warden is going to notice these emotions. Be quick. was in combat before. This is rather distressing and exciting. You may want to hurry. Cortana's attempting to activate several high-level communication systems.
How much time do we have?
Very little. Not enough. Almost none, in fact. Oh, there's supposed to be a bridge here.
Is there another way across?
One moment.
Enemies on our stick!
Hold position!
Getting flanked here!
Turret fire!
There you are. Oh, I can work bridges too, it seems. Most exciting. Come along. Hurry, humans. The gateway is here.
Why do you hate these humans?
I have bad news, humans. The Warden has found us.
We dealt with him before.
And you likely will again. He is rather tenacious. Why do you help me, Scylla? It is not proto.
You can hear me. We are approaching the gateway. Hold your position.
Cortana's still blocking the comms?
Indeed. But I can assure you that the humans are still in the gateway.
I have misjudged you, lot. I have mistaken your behavior as tenacity. It is in fact suicidal foolishness.
Okay, so we have to defeat this warden.
The warden is
defeated! Defeated creatures!
At least these buddies will be defeated, or yourself become
this. Well, I guess I failed to mention I'll be there after school. You can come kick it with me in detention.
And she says, I wish that I could be like the cool kids, cause all the cool kids, they seem to fit in. I wish that I could be like the cool kids, like the cool kids.
I'm going, showing up to prom with that.